I'm here at the California Science Center's Journey to Space exhibit inside the International Space Station simulator. The actual ISS is about the size of a football field. There have been people on board continuously since the year 2000. They do lots of science experiments on board. For example, starting in 2015, Scott Kelly is staying in space for 1 year while his twin, Mark Kelly, remains on Earth. This way, NASA can compare changes in the human body after long-term stays in space. Makes me wonder, while I'm on the ISS simulator, what is my twin up to?
Curses! The Wi-Fi is down again!
Hello, tech support. Yes, this is Ecurb on the 13th floor. My Wi-Fi is out again. Thank you.